Imagine a car that can connect you seamlessly to the real and virtual world. Invisible to visible, or I2V, is a concept Nissan has developed from research into how user interface and user experience of cars will evolve as autonomous driving and connectivity continue to advance.
Welcome to Invisible to Visible Driving Experience. I am your navigator for today.
In cars of the future, invisible to visible bridges our physical reality with a digital world called the metaverse.
Simply put, the metaverse is the virtual universe. Sensor data, cloud data, and artificial intelligence live in the digital world, and their communication language is binary. However, humans cannot understand what's being communicated just by looking at the binary data. Invisible to visible technology is the interface that merges the digital world and the real world to a new level of connectivity that connects cars to the metaverse. Omnisensing data is the combination of local data regarding the car's physical surroundings collected by onboard sensors and global data on transport infrastructure that's shared in the cloud. Both data sets are vital to allow the artificial intelligence to drive the car. When a car processes sensing data and visualizes it, the driver feels at ease and can trust the car, resulting in a more confident and comfortable drive. In the future, visualization will remain key for the user interface and user experience.
Nissan's research showed there were two main elements that needed to be visualized.
The first is what the car's artificial intelligence sees. This is the visual representation of digital data that the car receives from its sensors, which is otherwise unseen by the human eye. The second is the metaverse, a virtual world that's invisible in the physical world, where the car is and where we are. Cars will be autonomous, giving drivers more time for human interaction. Your driving companion can be anyone, even if they cannot physically be with you in the car, because they can appear as avatar from the metaverse.
It looks like someone is about to cross the road up ahead.
See the invisible. Data from the car shows hidden hazards or unforeseen traffic situations and provides detailed information.
A parking spot will be available soon on the third floor.
Invisible to visible gives you back the time spent waiting for parking, guiding you to that perfect spot. Information from the cloud is provided in advance, showing the optimal route to your destination.
This fog is getting pretty bad. Let's change the weather. Let's switch to manual driving mode.
You can even call up a 3D human-like avatar pro driver to give you personalized driving instructions.
The cars of the future will create totally new interactive experiences. The metaverse will connect us to a world without limits together.
The ultimate connected car experience, invisible to visible.